Balaji Temple is proud to present beautiful Carnatic vocal concert by Harish Ganapati, accompanied by Sri V.V.S. Murari on violin and Atre Nadan on mridangam. I would like to introduce the artist to you at this time. Harish Ganapati started his Carnatic music lessons at the age of 5 with Mrs. Raji Gopal Krishnan while he was living in Bahrain. He then continued under the tutelage of Sri Tanjore S. Sitaraman, a disciple of Sri T.M. Thyagarajan, and Sangeeta Kala Acharya Sri P.S. Narayan Swami. He is currently under the tutelage of Nada Yogi violin maestro Sri B.V. Subramanian. He also trains on the violin under Sri B.V.S. Morari. Harish was awarded the first prize in the senior vocal category at the Cleveland Thyagaraja Aradhana Festival in 2000. He gave a major concert in Chennai in December 2005, accompanied by none other than Sri VBS and Sangeeta Kalanidhi Sri T.K. Murthy. Harish takes immense pleasure in exploring the spiritual realms of Carnatic music, taking the audience with him so as to reach their inner depths, making his music a soul-filling experience. He takes particular care in the diction and clarity of the sahityams, so the audience can follow with ease. Harish is also keen on the laya aspects, having had training from his father, Sri Tanjore S. Ganapati, who is also a disciple of Dr. T.K. Murthy. Harish holds a master's degree from the State University of New York at Buffalo, and a PhD in Electrical Engineering from the University of Texas at Austin. He currently works as a systems engineer with Qualcomm in Santa Clara, California. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to welcome Harish Ganapati. Sri V.V.S. Murari on the violin today is a son and disciple of the violin maestro Sri V.V. Subramanian. He's a dynamic and contemporary violinist with an uncompromising adherence to perfection, traditionalism, and discipline. He began learning from his grandfather, Vadakancheri Sri Veera Raghava Iyer. His love and interest for the music and for Carnatic music, classical music, inspired him to learn the ethnic nuances from the doyen of Carnatic music, Shamangudi Sri Srinivasa Iyer. His gurus have been instrumental in inculcating this divine art form into this prodigy. He owns the charm of having seasoned his talent by accompanying his father at many prestigious concerts with privileged opportunities of sharing the stage with various maestros, musicians, percussionists, and others from a very early age. He has traveled the globe extensively, participating at various prestigious music festivals. Murari's uniqueness is explicit in his lucid raga essay, which softly penetrates into the soul of the listener. He conceptualizes and executes his style of playing to form a pillar of support at any concert. He is known for his flourished extempore on a five-string violin as well. Apart from classical music, Murari has also played a vital role in compositions for dance dramas, ballets, music productions, composing, film and fusion music, and having worked with world-class musicians, music directors, dancers and choreographers. He is currently pursuing an interdisciplinary PhD in music and management at the University of Madras. Mr. Murari is also the founder director of the BDS Foundation, which imparts music theory and training, both one-on-one and online, to students in India, Canada, UK, Australia, and the US. Ladies and gentlemen, we're honored to welcome Mr. V.V.S. Murari. On the mridangam, we have our own local Chicago talent, Atre Nadan. Atre has started learning the art of playing the mridangam at the age of 5. And he's currently undergoing advanced training from the esteemed professional Sri Mushnam Sri V. Raja Rao of Chennai, India. Artex also accompanied several leading musicians including flute T.S. Shankaran, flute R. Tyagarajan, Sita Rajan, Trichy Ramesh, K. Gayatri, Shankaran Nambudiri, B.U. Ganesh Prasad, Vidya Kalyan Raman and Bharat Sundar among many others. Atre has performed at several concerts across the US as well as in various music sabhas in Chennai and Trichy, including the Music Academy in Chennai, the Narada Gana Sabha and Raga Sudha during the music season in December. Atre also learns vocal Carnatic music from Ganesh Prasad and he is currently a freshman at the University of Illinois in Urbana-Champaign. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Atre Narayan. We are honored to have you here today. Please sit back and enjoy the performance, everyone.
Okay. Thank you.